Into Barbara.
Huh. Is everything okay?
Yeah, I'm hoping.
How does one come to terms with the fact that one's daughter is capable of murder?
Honey, the only way we're going to get through all of this is together.
What if we can't get Rachel a reduced sentence? What if she has to go to jail? What if you can't get your job back?
Oh, my job. Forget about the job. What matters right now is Rachel. And I don't care if I'm the police commissioner or a dog catcher. I'm going to be right there beside you two. All the way.
You got something to say to me, Sykes? Why don't you spell it out? Manning escaped from the hospital after switching places with his ex-wife.
As long as you want.
I learned a big lesson these last few months. Our greatest strength, yours and mine, is love. And I've always known that. I think I just kind of lost sight of it for a while.
We both did.
We let some other people and some big problems distract us. We can't afford to do that because in the end, all we really have is each other.
And our kids.
And our kids. I know right now you're devastated because of Rachel's situation. But we're going to get through this, honey. Same way we got through everything else. Because there's no one in this world that means more to me than you do.
And no one was, is, or ever will be more to me than you.
Okay, counselor, I guess I have to take your word for it.
Guess so.
Relax, Red.
God, how do I do that? How can I relax when I've got images of Rachel walking down long gray corridors and spending the rest of her life in dark jail cells?
I know. I felt the same way when Drew was in jail.
And then in the dreams.
I know it, in the middle of the night, that's the worst time, but I'm going to be right there with you, holding you.
Do you promise me?
Tonight and every other night.
Clint, what happened? Too much moonlight? Get scared of it?
Well, are you relaxed enough now, Red?
Relaxed enough for what? Don't stop.
Why don't we continue this conversation at home?
Race you to the car.
Just turn you on, Sam. Get some guy.
Thank you.
checkmate.
Checkmate. Yeah, where's
my boots?
Get up. All right, that's it. You know what I'm going to do?
You know, it's funny. That light still there in your eyes.
What light?
I remember the first time that I ever really looked at you. It was the darkest time of my life, and then there you are, like a beacon. And you still are.
I have made so many mistakes.
Yeah, so have I, but doesn't have anything to do with how much we love each other.
No, I think we made them because we love each other.
I give you that one. And there are also other people involved. But we're not even going to think about them tonight. We're going to forget about them. Okay? Georgie Phillips, Rachel Drew, Todd Manning. Yeah, him too. Because we're just here in our bedroom. Our bedroom, and none of them are invited. Okay?
Good.
Yeah, this is our whole world right now. Four walls, bed, pillows, like it's us holding on to each other. And you, with that light still shining in your eyes.
After everything Todd's put me through, I thought I'd finally washed my
hands. I'm gonna make Chandler pay.
Don't miss All My Children, ABC Daytime.
I was worried it wouldn't be as wonderful. But it was.
Well, I knew better. God, I missed you so much, Red.
I missed you so. We did it. Just like you said, we locked out the world. It's just the pillows, the blankets, the sheets, and us.
As long as we can do that, we're gonna be just fine.
Why do I need protection?
You and Sam will argue mitigating circumstances. Rachel has no priors. Georgie goaded her beyond belief, so I think there's plenty of room for a plea bargain.
Did you trust the system when Drew's life was at stake?
That's why I know how hard this is, but you're handling it a lot better than I could.
Oh, God, I'm not handling it at all.
Well, then, we'll handle it together. We reconnected last night. See, that's what was missing, but we got it back, didn't we?
You need to ask.
I was kind of spooked, though, when you weren't home when I got home.
Well, you understand that I needed to see Rachel, don't you?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I understand.
And you gave me strength. I need to give her some of mine.
She's got it. She's had it since the day.